हेलो किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग योर मैथमेटिक्स क्लास. सो किड्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी ऑल हैव रिवाइज्ड व्हिच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर ए गिवन नंबर एंड व्हिच नंबर कम्स इन बिटवीन टू गिवन नंबर्स. एंड टुडे we all will revise how to find out the missing numbers. Okay kids, and first of all we all will again read 1 to 20. So kids, repeat after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. And now, all of you take out your numbers book, pencil, eraser. Taken out? Very good. And now, please take out page number 82 in your book. Taken out? Very good. Look kids, here is written, write 1 to 20. So in our previous classes, I have already taught you how to write 1 to 20. So today, you all will practice page number 82 and 83 at your home. Okay kids? And now we will start today's class. So kids, please take out page number 84 in your book. Taken out? Very good. And first of all, write here today's date. Okay? Look kids, here is written, write the missing numbers. So in our previous class, I have already taught you how to write the missing numbers. Right kids? Yes. So today also, we will again revise how to find out the missing numbers. Okay? Now kids, which number is written here? 13. What comes after 13? 14. Very good. So we will write here number 14. Now what comes after 14? 15. Very good. 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay? Now next one, which number is written here? 2. What comes after 2? 3. So we will write a number 3. What comes after 3? 4. What comes after 4? 5. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now next one, which number is written here? 17. What comes after 17? 18. 1, 8, 18. What comes after 18? 1, 9, 19. And what comes after 19? 2, 0, 20. 17, 18, 19, 20. Now next one, which number is written here? 10. What comes after 10? 11. What comes after 11? 12. What comes after 12? 13. 10, 11, 12, 13. And last one, Which number is written here? 5. What comes after 5? 6. And what comes after 6? 7. What comes after 7? 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. I hope all of you have completed. Very good. So kids, now we have finished today's class and we have revised how to find out the missing numbers. Right kids? Yes. And now I will give you today's homework. Today you all will do page number 85 at your home. Okay kids? Bye bye. Take care.